What is up, you guys? It's Bethany Hiddle here. Today, I've got the granddaddy of all root beer, supposedly. But it's sarsaparilla. Okay. Cole has been talking about this for a while now. And we went to Cracker Barrel this morning and I finally found one. Or finally found some. Guess what else I found, y'all? Something my childhood was made of. Cereal straws. Yeah, I was like so happy. I even told Cole, he goes, "Are you serious?" I was like, "Yeah." So, alrighty, now we're gonna try this. Okay. That smells good, actually. It smells like root beer. Okay. Okay. That's good. No. It's a little less than A&W root beer, a little less taste, but it's great. It's pretty good. Alrighty. So, if you like this video, click the like button. And also, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe. It's been a while since I said those three. But, don't forget to share it with your friends too. That was the one I forgot to say. I'm trying to think, what else did I used to say? I don't know. But, hell, now I forgot what I say now. Hold on. Oh. Damn it. Really? That's it for this video, you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.